Okay, so I wanted to show you Steve's Pizza. It's like one of our favorite pizza places in South Florida. And that's like a big statement coming from some New Yorkers. But we wanted to show it to you. We went there. We're going to eat it. It's like really one of our favorite pizzas. However, they wouldn't let us record. They wouldn't let us vlog. Totally understandable. You know, like it's a business. I get it. Some people aren't comfortable with it. Also, you need permission. You know, like, I get it. But come on, Steve's Pizza. So we really want to show you like our favorite pizza places, however, that didn't work out, so we can't do that. I would talk about these like pizza bites, what are they called? Pizza rolls, but that's not an exciting conversation. However, I will say these are like really good go-tos. So unfortunately, we don't have a pizza vlog like we promised on Friday. We apologize. We did try, but we do have some footage of a really good experience. Another one of our favorite places to go. It's down the street from us. We were really excited when it moved into town. The first place we ever like experienced it was in Gainesville. Now we're able to experience it on a consistent basis. Our favorite place, Bento's. Bento's is like a mixed fusion Asian cuisine type of place. So we took some of our good friends, Ilsa and Cliff and their kids, Bryce and Bea. Love that family. Actually, this family is like really inspirational to us. Besides like our parents, who we look up to, we like really look up to them as parents because we're gonna be parents soon. So this is like one of those families that we not only look up to, we're really close with. So we went out to eat with them and... So bad with chopsticks. Yeah. I think I figured it out. Guys, comment and give me tips on how to use these things. Okay, Bea, she's just adorable. She's cute. She's definitely got some, what's the word I'm looking for? She definitely has a personality, that's for sure.
Get him. Move them feet. Hey! Y'all gotta come by. Y'all watch out.
Yay! Party! That moon basil? Yeah. Her big brother, Bryce, very talkative, but like another one. Big personality. They definitely get their personalities from their parents.
Oh, too much.
Get that thing.
It went all back in. It was like when you take too much water in and it burns in. Ow.
Freaking love these kids. Now Cliff is like hardworking dude, super fun to be around. But also he's like this cuddly teddy bear. Like seriously one of those people that you can just go to for anything. And not only will he do it, he'll do it with a smile on his face. Ilsa's like mom of the year, like every year, seriously. Like you gotta see the way these kids came out. They're like freaking awesome. And mom is like super mom. You just gotta see it in action, but we love these guys. But like Borchard and I, we like analyze parents because we're about to like be parents. So we like analyze how they work and how they handle their kids. And I have to say, like, two freaking thumbs up to the Moore family. Did I mention that? Their last name is Moore because you just always need more of them.
Can I eat you?
It's me. You got okay.
Okay. Oh, is that what happened?
But we had 17 too.
Oh, we got,
yeah,
mixed.
That's okay.
Sorry.
So sorry. But that's probably yours. That's okay.
Yeah, that's yours.
Hey, just for the record, we didn't take anyone's food. We didn't do it. But we did take somebody's food. We didn't need to. We love bentos. Bentos is like just that go-to spot. It's like just like a cafeteria feel, but it's like communal. And if you ever go, sit in the community table. You get to know people, you meet new people. It's always like a good experience. We highly suggest bentos. And if you can't get pizza, bagel bites. Are they called bagel bites? Pizza rolls. All right, so coincidentally, I'm sitting next to Brandon at Bento's at the community table. This right here is this is Brandon.
That's me.
I'm Brendan. We need to clarify to spell your name.
B-R-A-N-D-O-N.
And I'm B-R-E-N-D-A-N, okay?
Brendan.
Brendan.
Brandon.
Get it right, people.
Completely different.
Get it right. Very different. Thank you, sir.
Yeah,
thank
you.
And that was it. So it wasn't pizza, but it was still really good food. Hopefully we can show you more pizza because my wife and I, we love pizza. And really, we just want to like share that experience. Like we love going to pizza places. So we want to share that love of pizza places with you guys. But also, like we said before, let us know your favorite pizza places. Like we want to go. Of course, like if it's not in our area, we can't just go at any time. However, we will put it on the bucket list. And well, not maybe the bucket list because that's kind of a big statement. We'll put it on the list. Like definitely go to and try it out. But in the South Florida area or the Florida area, if you have like a favorite pizza place, like a favorite go-to pizza, let us know. Like we wanna go because we freaking love pizza. See you guys tomorrow. Ready, babe? We're good. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Ah!
I'm a pineapple shirt. My pineapple shirt's getting wet. Babe, I can't be a gentleman and open the door. I can't do it. Wait, I have a pineapple shirt. Get it down, get it out of here. Oh, I'm stuck. No, seriously, I'm stuck. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, I'm getting really wet. Ah. Hold the phone. My pineapple shirt.
Woo! We are wet.
Welcome to South Florida, where if you don't like the weather, just wait 10 minutes.
It'll go away. That was really, why am I so out of breath?
Bible to Bible. Mama.